A food processor is a versatile kitchen appliance that can shred, grate, chop, mix, grind, and puree ingredients quickly and efficiently, saving you tons of prep time. It can be used to shred beets for borscht, grind nuts for fresh nut butter, or turn graham crackers into crumbs for a pie crust, among other things. Food processors are also great for mincing herbs, pureeing baby food, creating dips like hummus in one step, and emulsifying dressings. We have tested top models and evaluated them on design to help you find the right option for your kitchen. Our first selection is Hamilton Beach Food Processor. This affordable food processor has a simple, easy-to-use design that snaps into place easily. Like most food processors, the main blade can chop, mix, puree, and emulsify, and it comes with an attachment disc that includes a slice side and a shred or grate side. Four clearly labeled buttons let you choose between the different functions, and the blades store neatly inside the machine. Cleaning the food processor is easy, although food can gather in the gap between the plunger and lid lip. While this food processor is not as heavy-duty or durable as some others on this list, it can still yield very consistent results, and we recommend hand-washing it to prolong its lifespan. With a powerful 450-watt motor and two speeds plus pulse control, it has a simple stack-and-snap design that requires no difficult twisting or locking, and a function guide is printed on the machine for ease of use. Second number is Cuisinart Food Processor. The Cuisinart Elemental 13-cup food processor comes equipped with two work bowl sizes to handle both large and small jobs. Its wide mouth tube features small, medium, and large pushers, and the blades and bowl lock in with a very tight seal. This model is more user-friendly and easy to assemble than some other Cuisinart models, and it performed beautifully in our tests. It includes an adjustable slicing disc that lets you choose the thickness of your slice, a dicing disc with a 10mm grid, a reversible shredding disc for medium and fine shredding, a dough blade for mixing and kneading, and a stainless steel blade for chopping, blending, and emulsifying. It comes with a cleaning tool to help clean the nooks and crannies of the cutting accessories and a storage case to keep everything contained. It's designed to perform many of the food prep tasks that your recipes call for, making it the ideal piece of equipment for hosting parties and gatherings. This kitchen food processor can also dice your ingredients in the same bowl, so they're mixed and ready to go. It's available in a variety of colors to match your other small appliances. The Cuisinart 13-cup food processor features a powerful 550-watt motor for efficient food prep performance. Its exclusive patent-pending seal-tight advantage system seals the bowl and locks the blade. Third number is Ninja Food Processor. The Ninja Plus Professional Food Processor impressed us with its numerous attachments and features, which are mostly dishwasher safe. With several buttons to choose from, it's easy to find the perfect setting for every task. During testing, we found that this food processor chopped onions and sliced zucchinis evenly without crushing them. It also grated cheese well, but some cheese was left underneath the lid. Next number is Breville Food Processor. The Breville is a luxury upgrade that I didn't know I needed. Its assembly and disassembly are effortless, with everything clicking into place with ease. Once the power button lights up, you can choose between start and pulse. Although this model doesn't have speed or smart buttons, it is designed for ease and efficiency. It has a large feed tube that can accommodate larger carrots and reversible shredding and slicing discs that offer a range of options. It is quieter than other models and zips efficiently through every task. Producing uniform pieces of diced onion and perfectly ground parmesan. The nut butter test was the final selling point for me. The nuts were finely chopped before their oils started to separate, a crucial size cut required for certain recipes. The nuts were the finest and driest batch tested, thanks to the super-sharp micro-serrated blade. Breville's sous-chef is the MVP when it comes to performance. Five number is KitchenAid Food Processor. KitchenAid Food Processor easily and uniformly diced an onion, grated Parmesan cheese, and made pie crust in a few pulses. However, if you need to incorporate ingredients fully or make emulsions, such as pesto, it may take longer to process on the high setting than more powerful models. The reversible slicing and shredding disc was easy to install thanks to the clear directions in the manual. It sliced half a zucchini with ease, assisted by the plastic food pusher. One thing to note is that the feed tube is not very wide, so if you're processing a lot of vegetables or fruit at once, be sure to cut them accordingly and allow a little extra time. Six number is Ninja Professional Plus. The Ninja Professional Plus kitchen system with Auto IQ offers a versatile solution for those seeking a food processor blender combination. This powerful machine can switch between blending frozen margaritas to chopping salsa in no time. With its pro extractor blades, a 64 ounces processor bowl, a chopping blade, and a dough blade, you get all the tools you need to handle various tasks. One of the standout features of the Ninja Professional Plus kitchen system with Auto IQ is its suction cups that keep the base steady during blending. This model features a modern design and improved functionality compared to Ninja's original kitchen system. Next number is Vitamix Food Processor. The Vitamix 12-cup food processor attachment is an excellent solution to eliminate the need for a separate appliance. While this product is just an attachment, it has an intuitive and user-friendly design that can be easily adjusted to different speeds, allowing you to pulse or set a continuous speed of your choice. During our testing, we found that it offered a ton of consistency and longevity, although it was a little noisy, which will depend on the base you have. We highly recommend this attachment if you already own a Vitamix. It comes with a 12-cup work bowl with lid, two food pushers, one large, one small, one S-shaped multi-purpose blade, and two reversible slicing or shredding discs, along with a slim disc storage case. In our tests, it made smooth hummus and chopped parsley well. You can purchase even more attachments, including a julienne disc and reversible fine shred and slice disc. Eight number is KitchenAid Food Processor. The KitchenAid 13-cup food processor with dicing kit is a reliable food processor with the added convenience of a dicing kit. It offers impressive grating, slicing, and pureeing capabilities with smooth consistency, but the chopping performance on onions was not up to the mark. The blades are powerful and chop onions with ease, but the results were not consistent. This 13-cup food processor features a powerful motor and durable blades that can easily handle tough shredding, chopping, and kneading tasks. With its generous capacity, you can process large batches of food with ease. The processor comes with a wide range of functions including chopping, shredding, precision slicing, kneading, mixing, and pureeing, allowing you to prepare a variety of dishes with ease, from fresh veggies to doughs, cheeses, sauces, and salsa. Nine number is Oster Food Processor. The Oster Total Prep is a user-friendly option that stands out from the rest. This sleek black model comes with an S-shaped chopping blade, a dough blade, and a reversible shredding/slicing disc. The lid and feed tube are straightforward to assemble, and all parts and accessories can be easily cleaned in the dishwasher. During our tests, it excelled at processing diced onions and shredded carrots, although it bruised parsley slightly when mincing. Our last selection is KitchenAid Food Chopper. The KitchenAid 3.5-cup food chopper for those who want to prepare small amounts of dips, spreads, or mirepoix. This mini food chopper provided more even vegetable chopping results compared to other models we tested. Its push-button activation and handle jar make it the most user-friendly option. Additionally, the KitchenAid 3.5 cup food chopper is a great choice for those who don't want to spend $250 on a food processor. Although it cannot knead dough or shred ingredients. Thanks for watching this video. If you think our video helped you to choose right product for you, please subscribe our channel and don't forget to like and share.